going to find it. It's called Cowgirl Boots and Rose Tattoos. It's a little fast, but not too bad. A little different. So we're going to step, hitch, back, hitch, shuffle, step, half turn. And that is our first eight count. So let's practice that. Step, hitch, back, hitch, shuffle, step, half turn. Then we're going to take our left foot. I'm going to do a side rock, recover, chop, chop, chop. I'm going to bind to the right with a quarter turn and hitch. So let's add that in. So from the top, I'm going to step, hitch, back, hitch, shuffle, step, half turn, side rock, recover, chop, 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 bind right with a quarter turn and hitch. Then I'm going to bind left with a quarter turn and hitch, and I'm going to shuffle backwards twice. That was our next set count. So let's do those three. I'm going to step, hitch, back, hitch, shuffle, step, half turn, side rock, recover, chop, 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 bind right with a quarter turn and hitch, bind left with a quarter turn and hitch, shuffle back two. And to finish this out, I'm going to do a little diagonal forward, touch, back, touch, and then I will start over. So from the top, it looks like this. I'm going to step, hitch, back, hitch, shuffle, step, half turn, side rock, recover, chop, 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 by right, two, turn, hitch, left, two, turn, hitch, shuffle back, bind forward, touch, back, touch, step, hitch, back, hitch, shuffle, step, half turn, side rock, recover, chop, 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 bind right with a quarter turn, then left with a quarter turn, shuffle back, step, touch, back, touch. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's put it to music.
This is great.